Hi guys, it's another edition of our famous audition program here at the Golden Egg Hotel in Dansuman. And as you can see, Focal Eye Ghana, which is yours truly, we don't disappoint. And over here, we make your dreams come true. Aspirants are trooping in their numbers just to have their dreams fulfilled. You would like to even join us for the next audition to come. Stay tuned.
Model, join Focal Eye Ghana today for the best modeling training. Follow us on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, all social media platforms at Focal Eye Ghana.
Hello.
Hi.
Can you please mention your name for us?
Yes. My name is Yan Patricia Baton Tunzumba.
Okay, so where are you from?
I come from Congo, Brazzaville. Yes.
Oh, okay. And why did you choose this? As in, why did you choose modeling?
I choose Focal Eye because I like my eyes. That's why when I saw your name on my Facebook page, mm-hmm. That's why I think I have a sexy eyes, I think.
Your eyes?
Yes. That's why I believe on myself. I think Focal Eye can do something better for me.
Okay.
Yes.
All right. So tell us about yourself.
About me,
yes.
I'm a student. I was in my country. I studied public law, and I came to Ghana to learn English and to be best for myself, to be able to do something for our continent.
Okay, your continent.
Yes.
So, if I ask you to tell me something about public law.
Yes, I will.
What will you tell me?
I will explain you something about my country.
Okay.
Because we are a Francophone country and we don't have the same law. You see, and if I explain you something, it will be around politics for my country. Yes.
Okay. So, why did you choose to study public law? For you yourself?
Yes. Why? Yeah. Because when I see many things in my country, it's not equal. That's why I think if I am a lawyer woman, mm-hmm. I can change many things about it.
Okay.
Yes.
Now, say this in French and let me see.
In French.
Okay. Why you choose?
Si j'ai choisi le droit public, simplement parce qu'il y a beaucoup d'inégalités. Mm. Beaucoup d'inégalités dans notre gouvernement, dans notre pays. Et il y a beaucoup de lois qui ne vont pas de pair avec ce qui a été écrit. Mm. Donc la Constitution n'est pas... c'est la base même de la loi d'un pays. Mais sauf qu'il y a beaucoup de lois dans notre Constitution qui sont inégales par rapport aux faits divers de la société, la population. Voilà pourquoi moi j'ai pensé, quand j'étais en première année, j'ai décidé de faire du droit public. Et maintenant, je veux passer mon master en droit international parce que je pense que les lois internationales influencent beaucoup plus les lois du pays, quoi. Mmh. Voilà pourquoi, oui.
Mmh. Merci. So you see, French, anglais, tu les parles le français, hein? Quick, vite. D'accord? Oui? Oui.
Oui.
11. Tu les parlais l'anglais, le. Beaucoup, petit. Oui. So tell me, why do you think that? You see, we are here in Ghana, right?
Yes.
Do you think maybe it's your inability to really speak the English language going to affect you if indeed Focal Eye decides to make you a brand? Do you think that though you are in Ghana here, it will be a challenge for you?
Mm-hmm.
It will be a challenge.
Yes, it will be a challenge because I saw many things about Focal Eyes this week, and I think, oh, yes, I want to go there and to improve my best.
So you want to come here?
Yes.
All right.
Can you walk to the end of the runway? Yes. Walk. Stand there and then come. Walk. Have you seen anyone in a fashion show before? No. How they walk?
Yes, I saw it
okay,
on
then,
the TV.
Then show us how you think they were walking. Okay, so you come and pose, turn and go back and come again. Let's see. Come again, let's see. Yes.
All right, so what product do you like using best? When I say what product, what do you like using? Is it your makeup? Is it your hairbrush? Your dress? What do you really like using most?
My shoes.
Your shoes?
Yes.
Your shoes?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, so now imagine your shoe, you are selling your shoe to me.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Sell your shoe to me.
Yes.
Convince me
to
that
buy
your
it.
Shoe is the best for me to come and buy. Because she also has a shoe. He also has a shoe.
Okay.
But you are selling your shoe to me.
Yes.
Sell your shoe to me.
Okay. Oh, you see, this can is blue. You are a man. And the blue is better for your skin. You see, when I saw you, it will be fun to choose it. And your size is okay, if you go in the business show or nightclub, you see, you will be exceptional because it's a good thing for you.
Mm.
Yes. And I sell it for a little price for you. You
How
see?
Much?
Oh, only for you, only 100 Ghana cedis.
Only,
yes, you are best and you are gentleman. It's only small for you. Buy it.
But I only receive 8 cedis a month. How can I buy only 100 Ghana cedis?
Please, you see, your life is short. Eh? And if you like something, you can put it for on your own because it's good. And You don't have any economy in at home because you receive all month's
salary.
And choose it. I told you, choose it. It's good.
It's good for me.
Yes.
Okay. So what is your talent? What is your talent? Is it singing, dancing, talking to friends, reading? What do you like?
My talent is talking.
Talking?
Yes.
You love to talk?
Yes. Because before I was thinking I will be journalist.
Journalist?
Yes.
Okay.
And I like to talk.
You like to talk?
Because I read more.
Okay.
More books.
You read more books?
Yes.
You love to read?
Yes.
So if Focal Eye should give you the opportunity to be with us, what do you think that you have that you are bringing to Focal Eye so that you will be exceptional, so that when we need someone to do something, we only call on Patricia?
I have made a capacity to convince someone to do something. Yes, I trying most of my time when I thought some, I tell something, the person be convinced. Yes.
Okay, so the last question I will ask you is, where do you see yourself 5 years from now?
Where
do you see yourself? How do you see yourself? Where do you want to be 5 years from now?
How can I say? 5 years.
Five years from today. Five years
okay.
From today. Where do you want to be?
Okay. Oh, I want to be an businesswoman, and but I want to be the person who take care for the law, like advocate. Can
advocate.
I say advocate. Yes? Advocate. Yes.
Women empowerment.
Yes.
You want to empower the women. Mm-hmm. Require the women. Right, oh. Come and empower me, the women.
How can I say? Can I say?
Ah, tu parles le français. Oui.
Je veux faire des études de droit pour en fait parce que je me dis quand on est quelqu'un qui a étudié la loi, on est comme le dérivé de l'honnêteté. Donc, du coup, tout de suite, quand on sait que tu es dans la loi, c'est comme avec les médecins. Ce gars, il est docteur. Tout de suite, on se dit, waouh, il a fait des longues études, donc il peut prendre soin de n'importe qui. Donc, c'est pareil avec la loi. Si je suis une femme qui est au tribunal et qui donne des ordres et qui a la capacité de pouvoir rédiger des décrets, des choses ainsi, je me dis que je fais quelque chose de bien pour ma société.
But here's the opportunity. That everybody has been given equal opportunity. You are here. Mm-hmm. A man is here. Mm-hmm. Everybody prove yourself. So why do you think that a woman can't prove herself without any restrictions? Mm-hmm. You come here, a man is here. What you do is why we will select you. Is that not it?
Okay.
So why don't you think that a man and a woman have all been born into the society? Everybody, do your best. So that when you get there, we will celebrate you. Do you think there's too much concentration on a man than a woman? That's what you think.
I think the woman can be focused than the man. Yes,
what?
Because when we do something, if you are a woman, you see, we have some particularities like. We want to be exceptional, beautiful, something like that. Oh, the man is like that. Oh, maybe tomorrow I will do it. Oh, okay. If you choose a woman, we are straight and right. Yes.
Is that true?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That is true.
Yes.
Yes. So all that we are sitting here, we are not strange, we are not focused.
No.
We are not. Mm-mm. But we are in focus. Okay, so are you okay? Are you free?
Yeah.
Do you feel free? Are you tense? Do you feel pressure?
No.
Okay, you are okay.
I'm okay.
You're okay.
Yes. Okay, thank you for coming.
Okay, thank
so
you.
So you can wait for us outside.
Okay, merci.
What did you say about focal eye? You say you watch us on your Facebook.
Yes.
Tell us something.
I saw a girl who wrote something, and I saw it's focal high. It's a name who attracted my attention. I say, focal high. You see my high?
You see my high?
No, it's not the same. If you see my high, I have particular thing inside.
Okay.
You see? And I was born with this.
Come closer. Mm-hmm. Come close. Can we look at her eye?
Yeah.
You see? It's different. You cannot see this
Anywhere?
No, anywhere. Just me.
You
can see someone who have a black thing like this, but it's not in the same place. Sometimes it's here. Me, that's I have it. Short. I have it, and I have brown. And I was born with this. And when I see focal high, yes.
So we are going to focus on
my
your
heart.
Eye.
Yeah.
That's what we're talking about.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's why.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, have a good day.
All right.